9.5-year-old golden doodle, Harper. She's coming to me for the 2-week board and train program. Mom and Dad said they've been nipping at kids lately, and they really want their dog to be able to be around other people without being intimidated, scared, or aggressive. So we're going to be working around a lot of people. Also, if you know any of the commands, she picks up things like sit and down, but she's not holding any of the commands. So let's see what she knows right now. Harper, come. Harper, come. Come here. Harper, come here. Harper, come on. Good. Harper, sit. Sit. Good. Okay. Harper, down. 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 Place. Place.
finished his 2-week boarding and training session, and he's done a great job. Before, he followed one command, two commands. Now he listens, he heals, he follows us. We can walk him without a leash. It's really incredible, and we can't wait to test this out and have our kids work with him, and to have a dog we can live with off the leash in our neighborhood, and to go take out with us, do things like hiking and have some fun. So it's been a great experience. We highly recommend it, and we can't wait for this next stage of our life with Harper.